Marine Aviation Logistics Squadron 13's parachute riggers, main job in the Corps is to ensure pilots survive an ejection by adhering to a strict set of regulations when rigging parachutes.
We have several items that have like expiration dates. Sometimes we have to replace them, such as the risers or the spreader gun. The spreader gun has a cartridge actuated device in it. When it gets pulled, it'll cause a little explosion, which will make the parachute open.
Because the Harriers often fly at low altitude, this device is necessary to open the parachute canopy. Another important device is the parachute harness sensing release unit.
Whenever this touch the water, fresh water or seawater, it's gonna release it from his body, so the parachute that already deployed don't track him under the water.
To all those Marines out there saving lives, I'm Corporal Daniel Malta, Marine Corps Air Station, Yuma.